Business owners all fired up tonight about a massive entertainment complex in Oakley.
Yeah, and tonight their opinions loud and clear, but it's only the beginning. Tonight News 5's Laura Borchers, she was at tonight's very heated meeting and has all the details. Laura?
This meeting turned chaotic after a decision was made that the developer did not ask for a vote at the meeting. The business owners here in Oakley Square said they wanted to hear that vote anyway. Take a look now at what you could consider the battlegrounds. It's what will be Oakley Station. Demolition is complete, but a turf war is underway in Oakley Square. Tonight, Oakley business owners banded together and laced up against the developer. They believe giving the development and entertainment district designation, which would allow 14 liquor licenses, would wash their businesses out. Tonight, when it looked like there would be no vote at the Oakley Community Council, one way or the other, business owners' tempers flared.
Reject any application.
They're going to get them. The issue here is, let's not give them all $350,000 in liquor licenses today.
Let's hear your response.
I think you guys want to vote for this. I really do. And I'd like to see you vote for it in front of these TV cameras while everybody here is opposed to it.
Is there a motion, and I'm not sure what that motion is going to look like.
I think you should have a
suggestion.
Now, after all of that prodding, the community council here in Oakley did take a vote. They voted that they were not in favor of the entertainment district, and they're going to send that opinion to the city of Cincinnati. Now, here's the kicker. This means nothing is final. That entertainment district will be decided by the city of Cincinnati. Reporting live in Oakley, I'm Laura Borchers.